大家早安。
Good morning, everyone.
我们马上开始我们今天的主日崇拜。
We're going to start our Sunday service for today.
在我们开始之前呢，就是跟大家提醒一声，我们这个 Zoom 的网上聚会呢，所有人都会被静音。如果你需要发言或者说有问题的话，请你在chat 里面留言或者举手。
So just a reminder before we start our service, here on Zoom, we will be muting everyone's mics except the speakers. So if you want to say something, we encourage you to leave a message in the chat group.
我们现在开始我们今天的主日崇拜。
So we're going to start today's Sunday service.
首先呢，我们有一段静默的时间。
First, we'd like to start with a moment of silence.
我们预备我们的心来开始今天的敬拜。
To prepare our hearts for service.
告诉你，共听主声音。
下面呢，我们有一个赞美诗，我们的诗歌呢已经放在屏幕上面了。
Next, we'll have a time of praise. The hymn that we will be singing is going to be printed on the screen.
虽然呢，虽然大家麦克风呢都被静音了，但是呢，我们还是鼓励大家一起能够跟着唱。
So although everyone's mic is muted, we do encourage you to sing yourself in your own place and join us for worship.
Thank you.
我们呢，下面呢有一段祷告的时间。
The following will have a time of prayer.
我们大家呢一起低头祷告。
Let us all bow our heads in prayer.
我们慈悲的天父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿诸天彰显你的荣耀，愿全地诉说你的伟大。主啊，今天是6月21日，父亲节，是所有做父亲的节日。感谢天父赐给我们每一个人一位父亲，赐给他智慧教导我们，有能力抚养我们长大成人。求天父能够纪念所有天下所有父亲的劳苦，祝福他们，也感动他们，使还没有认识主的父亲们能够看到主的爱和恩典，能够亲近主，归向主，在主的救恩中有份有福。主啊，我们今天教会会有新的弟兄姊妹接受洗礼，成为主的儿女。求主祝福他们，保守他们，带领他们，让他们在主内能够健康的成长。也愿他们能够为主做工，荣神一人。主啊，我们当前 COVID-19 的疫情已经有效的得到了控制，我们为此特别的感谢主。求主能够继续引领赐福给抗疫的工作人员，让他们有健康、有智慧和有精力去计划、应对和安排接下来的工作。主啊，我们也求你感动和指引不同种族、不同民族、肤色、文化背景的人，让人与人、民族与民族和国家与国家之间能够彼此尊重、接纳、和睦相处。求主保守美国黑人抗议事件能够和平落幕，抗议者的声音能够被听见和接纳，执法者和民众能够自治，不会再有冲突发生。求主光照我们，警醒我们，能真正的活出合乎神心意的生活，为主做见证。主要在这个环境和社会特殊的时期，我们可能会面临生活上和工作上的挑战。求主安慰，也求主赐信心恩典，让我们依靠主，不怕困难。也求主照着个人的所需供应。主啊，我们把今天的网络主日崇拜恭敬地交托在你的手里，求你能够通过正道者的口把主的道传给我们，求你按照我们每一个人光景赐平安、健康和幸福给我们。我们这样祷告祈求，奉靠主基督耶稣名求，阿门。我们这一周呢是父亲节主日。那我们按照我们教会的惯例呢，我们在父亲节呢会有一个洗礼。
So today is Father's Day. And as according to our usual tradition, our church will be holding a Father's Day baptism.
今天呢，我们教会会有9位弟兄姊妹接受洗礼。
And today at the church, we will have 9 brothers and sisters accept baptism.
我们接下来呢就把时间交给牧师。
So we're going to pass the time now to Pastor Allen.
我们可能有一些技术上的问题，大家请耐心稍等一下。
So we may be having some slight technical difficulties, so we ask everyone.
好的，听得见了吗？
好，我们听得见。
好的，行，谢谢啊。看得见我吗？好，远一点。
但是牧师，我们好像看不到你的视频啊。
你看不到我的视频啊？我是在3楼那里。你找到我了吗？
我在找。哦，看到了。
看到了啊。
哦。
好的。
那个主
持人
，spotlight。
行，你现在听得清楚吗？就不需要用麦克风了。
听得清楚，就是声音稍微有一些小。
好，那还是用麦克风好了。嗯，行。我们请胡医师帮我翻译啊。 好的，我们非常高兴，今天是我们2020年父亲节的启礼。We're so happy that this is our 2020 Father's Day practice. 我们今年比去年进步一点。We are much improved this year. 去年父亲节有8位弟兄姐妹们接受洗礼。
Last year and on Father's Day we had 8 brothers and sisters being baptized.
今年有9位。
This year we have 9.
所以非常感谢主。
Praise the Lord.
然后有一位弟兄呢，已经事先在他家里面完成了洗礼。
There's one brother who is ready to be baptized at his home.
因为他的那个他年纪比较大，他现在行动不是很方便。
Because he's elderly and has some difficulty in mobility.
所以在现场呢，有8位弟兄姐妹们。
So today in our church, we have 8 brothers and sisters being baptized.
然后呢，等一下的流程大致是这个样子。
Here is the order of things.
我会按照他们名字的排列呢，一个一个叫他们到前面来。
I'll call out the name of the person to come forward.
然后呢，我会问他们两个问题。
And I'm going to ask them 2 questions.
第一个问题就是他们，我会问他们说，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主。
First question is whether they have accepted Jesus Christ as their personal savior.
而且是生命的主。
And the Lord of his life.
然后第二个问题是，你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主耶稣同死、同埋葬、同复活。
The second question is, are you willing to use the baptism to express in your heart that you have already been put to death and be buried and raised with Jesus.
让你下面的生命有一个新的样式。
And then you have a new life.
如果他们对这两个问题的答案都是是的话，
If the answer to these two questions is yes,
我就会奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的名给他们施洗。
And then I will baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit.
然后我会下到楼下去讲道。
And then I will go downstairs to preach.
然后等一下呢，讲完道了，我们还有圣餐。
And after the sermon, we have Holy Communion.
我再到楼上来。
And then I will come back to the third floor.
然后呢，圣餐完了以后，我们还有感恩分享。
And after the Holy Communion, we still have our sharing. And thank you.
就是给今天受洗的弟兄姐妹们，让他们说几句话。
And then that's for the brothers and sisters who have been baptized today, and they have a chance to speak their heart.
主要是感谢上帝。
Mainly to give thanks to the Lord.
然后呢，下面我们就先做个祷告。
And we're going to first have a prayer.
让我们祷告。慈悲天父，我们感谢你。带领我们众弟兄姐妹们，不但是来到这个世界，而且现在能够进入到你的国度。Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you because you have led us not only into this world, but also into your kingdom. 我们感谢主，今天我们有8位弟兄姐妹们接受洗礼。And we offer our thanksgiving for the 8 brothers and sisters. Who will be baptized today in church. 求主祝福他们，让他们一生一世紧紧地跟随主，永不偏离。And we ask that you bless them so that they will be following our Lord Jesus Christ throughout our lives and never go astray. 也祝福今天我们教会里所有的做父亲的，让他们有一个快乐的父亲节。We also ask you to bless all the fathers in our midst today, as today is Father's Day, that they will enjoy a day of rejoicing. 最后，我们要特别的感谢你，因为你是我们在天之父，你对我们的恩典是我们无法去衡量的，使用我们荣耀的恩典。And lastly, we offer our thanksgiving unto you
because you are our Heavenly Father, and your thoughts and your grace towards us cannot be fully fathomed. Please use us in such a way that your own name may be glorified. 我们这么祷告是奉主耶稣基督的名。Amen. And we pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. 下面我们就开始我们的洗礼。
And then we're going to have our baptism service.
我们首先让常艳华姐妹到前面来接受。Now we ask Sister 常艳华 to come forward and to be baptized. Now we ask Sister Wang Yan to come forward and to be baptized. Wang 姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，并且是生命的主？
是。
你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？
是。
好的。我现在奉圣父、圣子，还有圣灵的名给你施洗。阿门。
阿门。
下面我们请刘明明姐妹到前面来接受洗礼。And now we ask Sister 刘明明 to come forward and to be baptized. 刘明明姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，并且是生命的主？
是的。
你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？
是。
好的。那现在我奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的名给你施洗。下面我们请罗朝丹姐妹到前面来接受洗礼。Now we ask Sister 罗朝丹 to come forward and to be baptized. 罗朝丹姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，而且是生命的主？你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？好的。现在我奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的名给你施洗。下面我们请王九直弟兄到前面来接受洗礼。And now we ask Brother 王九直 to come forward and to be baptized.王九直弟兄，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，而且是生命的主？你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？好的。那现在我奉圣父、圣子，还有圣灵的名给你施洗。下面我们请杨江玉姐妹到前面来接受洗礼。And now we ask Sister 杨江玉 to come forward and to be baptized. 杨江玉姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，而且是生命的主？
你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？好，那现在我奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的名给你施洗。刚才我停一下，我突然想起来应该翻译一下，但是我想起来了，刚才不是翻译过。
应该要再表彰一下。
好的，下面我们请苏璇姐妹到前面来接受洗礼。And now we ask Sister Su Xuan to come forward and to be baptized. Su Xuan 姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，而且是生命的主？你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？好的，现在我奉圣父、圣子还有圣灵的名给你施洗。阿们。下面我们请张新成姐妹到前面来接受洗礼。 And now we ask Sister 张新成 to come forward and to be baptized.张姐妹，你是不是已经接受主耶稣基督做你个人的救主，并且是生命的主？你是不是愿意用你的洗礼表明你已经与主同死、同埋葬、同复活？好的，那现在我奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的名给你施洗。我们刚才已经报告过了，还有一位弟兄呢，他是事先在他家里接受了洗礼。
I already announced that one brother was already been baptized at his home.
他的洗礼的录像呢，我们现在请素媛弟兄播放。
We have a video of his baptism, and that brother Lu Xuan to present.
然后呢，我就先下到楼下去准备讲道了。
And then I'll go downstairs and prepare for the sermon.
我讲完道，我再上来。
After the sermon, I'll come back up.
So now we commence with the baptism of Brother Danny Chow. Brother Danny Chow, have you accepted Jesus Christ to be your personal Savior and Lord?
Yes. Good.
Are you willing to use your baptism to testify to the fact that you have been crucified, buried, and resurrected with Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Okay. Now this is a lantern from Jerusalem, and I thought it signifies not onlythe process of baptism, but the fact that in the days to come, Danny may be full of blessings and as a lampstand that is full of oil. So now, Danny, I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
谢谢牧师。
Thank you, Pastor.
我们呢再次恭喜这九位弟兄姊妹成为主的儿女，接受洗礼成为主的儿女。
We congratulate these nine brothers and sisters once again, that they have become fellow brothers and sisters in Christ, and that they have received baptism.
这是我有记忆以来第一次没有到现场进行 洗礼的冠礼。而且呢，考虑到现在的社会和环境呢，是一次非常有意义的一次洗礼。
So this is the chair and actually my memory that we haven't actually gone to a baptism to observe physically. But given the situation, it is also a very memorable baptism.
我们呢，求主能够引领他们，让他们能够在主内成长，生根发芽。
We pray that God will continue to lead them, and let them grow, and sprout in His Word.
下面呢是我们本周的报告的事项。
Next is a time for announcements.
首先呢，我们能欢迎第一次来到我们教会的弟兄姊妹和朋友们。
First, we'd like to welcome those brothers and sisters and friends who are here for the first time.
如果你是第一次来到我们教会，那我们在主日崇拜之后呢，会有一些时间，大家有一些交流。
So if you're here for the first time, we want to let you know that after our service, we usually stick around to have a time of a social and getting to know each other.
由于现在呢，疫情的状况呢，卫生部要求我们不能大家聚会，所以呢，我们选择在网上直播。我们的主日崇拜、我们的团契还有我们的查经班呢，都使用网络直播的方式来进行。
So following the advisories of the local health authorities, our church has chosen to conduct web-based services. So this includes our fellowships and Bible studies.
我们教会的英文堂崇拜呢，也使用Zoom 来直播。如果有兴趣参加我们英文堂崇拜的呢，时间是在主日上午9:30到10:45。
So our English service is also online on Zoom. So if you're interested in participating in English worship, you can come online at 9:30 to 10:45.
如果你需要详细的信息来加入英文堂的崇拜的话，请你联系 Hannah 姊妹。
If you need more details on English service, you can contact me.
今天呢是父亲节，我们再次感谢我们的天父，让我们成为他的孩子。也祝福我们当中所有的父亲。为我们所有人的父亲呢，都感谢我们的主，愿主祝福他们。
So today is Father's Day, so we want to offer thanksgiving once again to our Heavenly Father who made us his children. We also want to extend congratulations and blessings to all the fathers in our midst. And we want to thank God for granting us our fathers. May God continue to bless them, especially on this day.
我们今年呢，加拿大恩福协会的巡回布道会呢，将通过 YouTube 直播。
So this year our CCIC Cross Canada Mandarin Evangelistic Meeting will be held using YouTube.
今年的讲员呢是冯伟牧师。布道会的信息呢，信息的主题是平安何处寻，一共呢分为三个部分。
So our speaker of this year is Reverend Feng Wei, and his topic is Wherefore Art Peace. The message will be aired in three separate parts.
时间呢，分别是在6月20日，也就是昨天晚上，7月18日和8月15日晚上8点，在 Halifax 时间8点，直播。
So the three sessions are June 20th, that was yesterday night, July 18th, and August 15th, held at 8 Halifax time.
我们详细信息呢，也把这次巡回布道会的海报呢放在屏幕上了，详细信息请大家关注。
So we have placed the poster on the PowerPoint screen, but you can look up the details yourself.
我们呢也鼓励大家能够邀请亲戚和朋友参加。
And we do encourage everyone to invite your friends and families to join in.
我们呢还是再一次感谢主能够让九位弟兄姊妹接受洗礼。 我们求求主呢引领他们一个人每一个人都紧紧的跟随主让主引领他们实现上帝在他们生命中的旨意。
So we praise and thank the Lord once again that nine brothers and sisters took part in today's baptism. We pray once again that God will continue to bless them and lead them to abide in him and let him lead them to realize God's will in their lives.
我们教会呢去年的奉献收据已经准备好了。如果你还没有收到你的奉献收据呢请与李淑媛弟兄联系。
Last year's offering receipts are ready to pick up, so if you haven't received your copy already, please contact Brother Li Shuyuan.
我们教会上主日网上奉献呢，一共是1467加元。
And we thank the Lord that last week's web offering was $1,467.
我们感谢主。
We thank the Lord.
下面呢是我们本周经训的时间。
The next is the verse of the week.
本周的经训呢取自诗篇103:13。
Our verse of this week is taken from Psalms chapter 103 verse 13.
经训呢已经打印已经放在屏幕上了。
And it is printed on the screen.
我会用中文读一遍，然后呢 ，Hannah 姊妹会用英文再读一遍。
The chair will read the verse first in Chinese, and then I will read it in English.
如果我们鼓励大家能够跟我一起来读。
And we can encourage everyone to read with us from your own homes.
我们首先来用中文读，一二三，父亲怎么连续他的儿女？耶和华也怎样连续敬畏他的人，诗篇103:13。
Let us read in English. As a father has compassion for his children, so the Lord has compassion for those who fear him. Psalms chapter 103:13.
我们感谢主的话语。
We thank God for his word.
下面呢，我们有一段特别为教会各项事工祷告的时间。
At this time, we have a special prayer for the church ministries.
我们呢有请周雄弟兄来带祷。
And we invite Brother 周雄 to lead us in this prayer.
让我们一起谦卑自己，一起同心祷告。我们感谢天父，让我们在各自隔离的情况下，能让我们仍然能够使用网络的方式继续。聚会敬拜，能够参加各个团契查经班，在相互隔离的状态下，弟兄姊妹们仍能在灵里面连接在一起。正是在这样的时刻，我们更需要来自天父的安慰和光亮。今天是父亲节，我们感谢我们的父亲，他们对我们的抚养使我们成长，对我们的教育使我们有智慧，对我们的保护使我们安全，同样的，对我们愿意跟随主的基督徒们来说，我们的天父赐给我们智慧，让我们认识他，又赐给我们他的话语，让我们在他里面成长。他更看顾我们，免受罪的网罗，让我们的信心得以坚固，使我们即使在试探中也能一直充满盼望和基督的仁爱，来面对好像很不确定的未来。在新冠疫情在全球的范围内还没有完全得到控制的这段期间，愿天父看顾所有弟兄姊妹们的身体健康，愿大家都能有充足的休息，喜乐的心。愿天父您也看顾正在怀孕或刚生孩子的姊妹们，愿他们和婴孩都身体健康。我们也为世界上医疗资源缺乏的发展中国家祷告，愿新冠疫情在那里也得到很好的控制。愿天父看顾所有为医疗系统的运行，为保障人们日常生活的供应，保证我们环境清洁而工作的人们祷告，感谢他们的工作， 也愿上帝保守看顾他们身心的健康，愿他们向神祷告，依靠神来面对很大的工作压力。愿天父也看顾因新冠疫情和自我隔离的措施而暂时失去工作的弟兄姊妹们，愿上帝看顾，让他们生活有保障，有依靠。愿所有正在找工的弟兄姊妹们也能早日找到能发挥自己专长的工作。天父，我们也愿您看顾教会中求学的留学生们，愿自我隔离的措施不会影响他们的学业，愿他们靠神取得优秀的成绩，在这段艰难的时期为主做美好的见证。我们也愿福音能传到世界上更多的人的心中，包括在我们祖国中国的同胞们，愿我们都能明白人的能力的有限，明白神是所有恩典的源头。天父，我们感谢你，今天有多位的慕道的朋友接受了洗礼，愿他们能一直蒙天父看顾，愿他们的心灵一直能接受神的引导，能为主做美好的见证。在父亲节，我们也为我们的父母和其他家人祷告，愿他们身体健康。如果我们的亲人们还没有信主，愿天父让我们知道该怎样做，能够让他们早日接受耶稣基督为救主。我们这样的祷告是奉主耶稣基督的名求，阿们。
谢谢周雄弟兄。
Thank you, Brother 周雄。
下面呢是我们本周奉献的时间。
At this time, we're going to do offering.
奉献呢是每一个基督徒的权利和义务。我们呢把我们生命中最好的那一部分拿出来奉献给主。
Offering is a duty as well as privilege of all Christians. Let us bring the best part of our lives and give it back in offering to God.
由于呢我们现在进行网络崇拜，所以呢我们的奉献方式呢也打印在屏幕上了，我们可以通过 e-transfer 或者 PayPal。
As our services are now web-based, the method of offering is printed on the screen. You can either give offering through e-transfer or through PayPal.
如果你就是奉献的过程中呢遇到一些困难，你可以跟我们联系。
If you run into some difficulties during the process of giving offering, you can contact the church.
我们奉献的时候呢唱诗歌第451首。
During offering, we'll be singing the hymn 451 printed on the screen.
Thank you.
我们下面呢有请司事为奉献祷告。
And we ask the usher to pray for the offering.
我们大家一起祷告。慈悲的天父，谢谢你在过去一周对我们的诸般的看守。也求你帮助我们。我们今天也为着我们新受洗的弟兄姊妹向你献上感谢。求主也教导我们以后再怎样的，以后在我们的生命中怎样的来跟随你，让我们每一天更爱你。不仅是把我们的金钱能够拿出一部分来奉献给你，更是教导我们怎样用我们的人生来服侍你，做你美好的见证。我们这样的祷告配是奉靠主耶稣基督的圣名求，阿门。
谢谢司事。
Thank you, Usher.
下面呢是我们用诗歌来赞美主的时间。
The next is a time where we use a song to praise and worship God.
我们把时间交给诗班。
So we now pass the time to our choir. Thank you, choir.
下面呢是我们读经的时间。
Next is our Bible passage of the week.
我们的读经呢取自路加福音。
And we will be reading a passage from Luke.
我们鼓励呢大家能够有自己的圣经。
We do encourage everyone to look in your own Bibles.
如果你没有圣经，你可以在手机上下载一个 APP， 或者呢，在网页上浏览电子版的圣经。
If you do not own your own copy of a Bible, there are apps for your cell phone or iPad, and there's also web pages in which you can look up the Bible.
我呢在 chat 里面呢发了一个网页的链接，是本周读经的。经文。
The chair has sent a link in the chat that includes our Bible passage of this week in Chinese.
你如果需要的话，你可以把它记录，然后呢，以后也可以使用这个链接来读经。
You can, if you need it, you can bookmark this link, and you can always go back to it to search for more Bible passages. On a side note, this link can also be used in English. You just need to change the version of the Bible.
那我们下面呢读经啊，还是一样，我会用中文来读，然后呢 ，Hannah 姊妹会用英文来读一遍。
As usual, the chair will read the passage in Chinese first, and then I will read it in English.
耶稣在一个地方祷告，祷告完了，有个门徒对他说：“求主教导我们祷告，像约翰教导他的门徒。”耶稣说：“你们祷告的时候要说：我们在天上的父。”愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，天天赐给我们，赦免我们的罪，因为我们也赦免凡亏欠我们的人，不叫我们遇见试探，求我们脱离罪凶恶。耶稣又说：你们中间谁有一个朋友，半夜到他那里去说：朋友，请借给我三个饼。因为我有一个朋友行路来到我这里，我没有什么给他摆上。那人在里面回答说：不要扰扰我，门已经关闭，孩子们也同我在床上了，我不能起来给你。我告诉你们，虽不因他是朋友起来给他，但因为他此请迫切的直求，就必起来照他所需的给他。我又告诉你们，你们祈求就给你们，寻找就寻见，叩门就给你们开门。因为凡祈求的就得着，寻找的就寻见，叩门的就给他开门。你们中间做父亲的，谁有儿子求饼，反给他石头呢？求鱼的，反拿蛇当鱼给他呢？求鸡蛋，反给他蝎子呢？你们虽不好，尚且知道拿好东西给儿女，何况天父，岂不更将圣灵给求他的人吗？路加福音十一章一到十三节。
I'll now read it in English. Luke chapter 11, verse 1 to 14. He was praying in a certain place, and after he had finished, one of his disciples said to him,Lord, teach us to pray as John taught his disciples. He said to them, When you pray, say, Father, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come. Give us each day our daily bread and forgive us our sins. For we ourselves forgive everyone indebted to us and do not bring us to the time of trial. And he said to them, Suppose one of you has a friend and you go to him at midnight and say to him, Friend, lend me 3 loaves of bread.For a friend of mine has arrived and I have nothing to set before him. And he answers from within, Do not bother me. The door has already been locked and my children are with me in bed. I cannot get up and give you anything. I tell you, even though he will not get up and give him anything because he is his friend, at least because of his persistence, he will get up and give him whatever he needs. So I say to you, ask and it will be given to you. Search and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened for you.For everyone who asks receives, and everyone who searches finds, and for everyone who knocks, the door will be opened. Is there anyone among you who, if your child asks for a fish, will give a snake instead of a fish? Or if the child asks for an egg, will give a scorpion? If you then, who are evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will the Heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him? Luke chapter 11, verse 1 to 14.
我们感谢神的话语。
We thank God for His word.
下面呢是本周正道的时间。
Next is the time for our sermon of this week.
正道的题目是天父细腻的爱。
And the topic of today's sermon is All the Father's Tender Love.
我们把时间交给牧师。
We now pass the time to Pastor Allen.
牧师。
Pastor Allen asked that the host unmute him.
You already unmute. Your co-hoster.
So we ask for everyone's patience.
Hello, can you hear me now?
我们能听到你了，牧师。
听到了吗？哈，好的，
挺 OK 的，
谢谢。然后呢，这个让我们先做个祷告。
Let's all bow our head in prayer.
慈悲天父，我们感谢你赐给我们这么美好的一天。
Dear Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for giving us this beautiful day.
让我们在父亲节再一次的回顾你给我们的爱。
And on this Father's Day, we once again we can we be reminded of your love.
我们再一次的纪念，我们都是你的孩子。
Let us remember that we are all your children.
让今天，透过这个信息
，and through this message today，
让我们都能够记得这我们和你的关系。
We can all remember our relationship with you.
让我们，因此更亲近你
，so that we can be like much closer to you.
更爱你，更能够爱你。
To love you more.
也更明白你对我们的爱。
And also to understand your love to us.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
好的。那么，等一下啊。好的，我们等胡医师回来。刚才门口有一些噪音，我请他去把外面的门关起来。好的，谢谢胡医师。好的，那么我们这个感谢主，因为我们这个省呢，从九号开始到今天已经有十二天了。
We have to praise the Lord that in our province, since the ninth of this month.It's been 12 days that we do not have any new case of the coronavirus.
对，然后就是在十二天没有那个新的确诊了。
There was no cases in the last 12 days.
然后从十八号开始
，and since the 18th of this month，
也就是上周四开始
，that is last Thursday，
省卫生厅呢对聚会的人数的要求呢又调整回恢复了不超过五十人的这么一个规模。
And the Department of Health has also adjusted the number of people we can gather up to 50 people now.
而且呢，如果是聚会的人数不超过十人的话呢，就不需要讲究社交疏远。
And if the number of people in the gathering is less than 10, there's no more than 10, then you do not need to social distance.
我这边不是在报告新闻啊。
I'm not announcing the news.
我只是感谢上帝。
I'm just thanking the Lord.
因为我们这次洗礼不是有九个人吗？
And because this baptism, we have nine brothers and sisters.
加上我还有胡长老，就是十一个人。
And then in adding on the pastor and me, there will be 11 people.
但是呢，由于参加洗礼的那位张弟兄呢，他是在家里面接受洗礼的。
But one of the brothers to be baptized, Danny Chow, he was.Being baptized at home.
那么，所以我们在现场呢，正好就是十个人。
So at the church, there is like exactly 10 people.
那么就不需要讲究社交疏远。
So we did not have to social distance.
那么最近我也多次和大家分享了。
And recently, I have shared with you a number of times.
就是上帝。对我们还有我们教会的无微不至的细腻的关照
about God's love towards us towards our church and how tender it is with his love.
让我们教会在今年的50周年纪念的时候
，because this year we our church is at our 50th anniversary.
赐给我们一个喜年
，God has given us a year of jubilee.
就是一个安息年
，that is a year of rest.
虽然我们有许多的事工的确受到疫病的影响
even though much of our ministries in our church has been affected by the pandemic.
包括我们的五十周年的庆祝活动都受到影响
including our celebration of the 50th anniversary.
但是我们都都被提醒了圣经的话
but we are also reminded of the words from the scripture.
就是那个圣经里面传讲的那个传说中的喜年
It is the jubilee that was us.Being mentioned in the Bible.
居然也可以临到我们生活在二十一世纪的信徒们的生活里。
You can also arrive at the our life, that is the life of us in the 21st century.
如果我们不仅仅相信上帝
If we not just only believe in God,
并且爱上帝
but in addition, we love God.
那么我们都会同意
and then we'll all agree.
我们也会获得上帝赐给我们喜年的恩典
And we will receive the grace that God has promised us.
包括我们今天都目睹的场景
Including what we can all see today.
我们正在愁如何让超过十个人在现场接受洗礼呢
And we had the worry about how can we baptize 10 people in the church.
因为加上我的话，可能就超过十个人。
And including the pastor, it would be more than 10 people.
但是上帝就为我们预备了。
But God has prepared for us.
及时的让政府允许超过十个人的一个环境。
And just in time, the government have allowed more than 10 people.
而且在十人以内呢，就不需要讲究社交疏远。
And if it's less than 10 people, you do not have to consider social distancing.
让我今天就可以不必拿个竹竿绑上一个水壶给他们施洗。
So that the pastor today did not have to use a 10-foot pole and to tie a pot of water to baptize these brothers and sisters.
我们的信心都不要迟钝。
Let's not make our faith dull.
我们相信上帝，也爱上帝。
We believe in God. We also love God.
我们都看见。
We can all see.
都获得我们上帝的恩惠与慈爱。
That we can receive from God His grace and His love.
还有上帝的预备。
And also His provision.
那么，因为今天是洗礼呢，一会儿还有圣餐。
Because today we have baptism, and then after that we still have the Holy Communion.
然后呢，还有洗礼完的感恩分享。
And then we have our Thanksgiving and testimony.
所以我讲到会稍微的短一点。
So my sermon would be a little shorter.
但是依然是很重要的。
But the message is still very important.
今天是父亲节。
Today is Father's Day.
我们纪念天父的慈爱。
We remember the love of our Father.
还有他慈爱里面的细腻。
And also remember the love of our Heavenly Father and how tender it is.
那么今天我们的读经呢，是取自于路加医生记载的主耶稣和门徒们之间的一段话。
Today our scripture is taken from Dr. Luke and how he recorded in his gospel what Jesus said to his disciples.
门徒们对耶稣说：“教我们如何祷告吧。
”The disciples asked Jesus, "Teach us how to pray."
路加记载就是路加福音11:2-4。
And Luke recorded in Luke and the Gospel of Luke, chapter 11.
耶稣说，你们祷告的时候要说，父啊，愿人都尊你的名为圣。愿你
Jesus said to them, when you pray, say, Father, hallowed be your name.
愿你的国降临。
Your kingdom come.
愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。
And may your will be done in heaven as on earth as it is in heaven.
还有就是我们日用的饮食天天赐给我们
Give us each day our daily bread
赦免我们的罪因为我们也赦免凡亏欠我们的人
and forgive us our sins, for we ourselves forgive everyone indebted to us.
不叫我们遇见试探。
Do not bring us to time of trials.
救我们脱离罪恶。
And save us from sin.
那么下面呢，就说完这段话以后啊，下面耶稣和门徒的分享并不像今天一般讲道人的习惯。
After this this conversation and how Jesus shared with his disciples is quite unlike today's preachers.
耶稣没有用那种研读的，就是研读圣经的方式去讲解主导文里面的这个意思。
Jesus did not use the usual like Bible study way to explain to the disciples what's the meaning of this Lord's Prayer.
主导文里面的灵意教导还有祈求的优先次序等等等等。
He did not explain the spiritual meanings, the teachings, and the priorities of the prayer.
所以呢，我们感觉一下。
So let us feel about this.
想象一下。
Let's imagine this.
主在门徒面前。
And when the Lord was in front of his disciples.
如同他们的老师。
He was their teacher.
同伴。
Companion.
朋友。
Friends.
然后他们交流的环境呢，不是教室。
And the setting is not a classroom.
不是礼堂。
It's not a congregation hall.
就是大家很简单的围在一起。
Very simply, they gather together.
就用我们的想象力。
Use our imagination.
有些人坐着。
Some of these people were sitting.
有些人也许靠着一棵树。
Some of them leaning on a tree.
有些人站着。
Some standing.
清风徐徐。
There was comfortable breeze.
阳光很温柔。
And very warm and comfortable sunlight.
耶稣很爱他的门徒。
Jesus loved his disciples.
他的伙伴。
His companion.
我们如果习惯于去研读圣经的话。
If we get into a habit of studying the Bible.
研究圣经。
To study the Bible.
去分析它。
To analyze it.
让我们学会不要去研读上帝。
Let us learn not to study God.
让我们变得更聪明之前
before we become wiser,
先变得更正常一点。
Let's become first ordinary.
Normal.
Normal.
Yeah, let's be normal.
Let's be normal.
让我们感觉一下耶稣是我们的主。
Let us feel that, let's know that Jesus is our Lord.
我们的弟兄。
He's our brother.
我们的朋友。
He is our friend.
上帝是我们的父亲。
And God is our Heavenly Father.
然后
And then,
耶稣没有讲课。
And Jesus did not lecture.
没有讲解主导文。
He did not explain the Lord's Prayer.
耶稣细腻地在感受他的门徒们心中的感觉。
Very tenderly, Jesus was trying to feel what was in the hearts of the disciples.
他知道他们需要的是什么。
He knew what their needs are.
耶稣感觉到他们不仅仅在措辞上，在框架上要学会如何祷告。
And Jesus knew that not only they needed to learn in the wordings, in the framework, how to pray to God.
在框架下的意思就是他们是在向，就是我们是在向天父祷告。
And what I mean by framework is that we know that we are praying to our Heavenly Father.
然后呢，耶稣也没有教导他们如何在原则上面去，就是依照天原则，就是依照天父的旨意去祷告。
And Jesus did not teach them how to pray in principle. That is according to the what God wants.
不是不应该说不是没有教导他们如此，而是说耶稣很简单的带过这个。信息，但是没有去讲解。
I should not say that Jesus did not teach them how to pray, but very casually, easily, Jesus taught them how to pray.
耶稣下面关注的是什么呢？
What was Jesus paying attention to?
耶稣关注的是他要教导他的门徒们在感情上明白。如何祷告?
What he was focusing on is the Jesus wanted the disciples to know that, to appreciate that in their emotion, how to pray.
不然不仅是原则，是框架，对吧？优先次序。
So it is not the about principle. It's not about framework. It's not about priority.
而是心里面，感情里。
It is in their heart, emotionally.
那他们的心才是完整的。
And then their heart, their thoughts will be complete.
我们和天父的交流。
Our communication with our Heavenly Father.
如果能够超越宗教的敬虔。
How can it surpass the godliness of a religion?
不是不讲究敬虔啊。
It's not that we do not talk about godliness.
是达到了，但是超越它。
It is to reach the godliness and then surpass godliness.
就完整了。
And then it is complete.
超越了敬虔的境界，到达什么境界呢？
To surpass the realm of godliness, to reach what kind of realm?
深入浅出。
It is complex yet simple.
大智若愚。
It is appearing foolish, but actually it is supreme wisdom.
返璞归真的境界。
It is going back from ordinary to genuineness.
所以耶稣在教导他们如何祷告之后，
So after Jesus taught them how to pray,
耶稣让门徒们能够感觉到天父顾念他们。
He led the disciples to appreciate how God loved them.
让他们能够体会到上帝真是他们的父亲。
So that they can all appreciate that God is our Heavenly Father.
耶稣先回应大家心中的那种莫名的失落感。
First, Jesus responded to their heart, in their heart, the sense of loss for no reason.
为什么这么说呢？
Why do I say that?
就是因为大家用宗教的心态来解读主导文。
Just because we all use a religious mentality to try to explain, to try to understand the Lord's Prayer.
然后就会感觉到。
And then you'll feel.
好像我不能够再为一般的事情祷告上帝了。
If you cannot no longer to pray to God about our general ordinary things.
然后上帝就似乎好高好遥远。
And it,as if God is very far away, very high from us.
所以耶稣就告诉门徒们几个假设的场景。
So that is why Jesus told the disciples of some imaginary settings.
有人半夜敲朋友的门。
There was someone who knocked on a friend's door at the middle of the night.
说他有朋友来了，要请客了，你可不可以借他一点饼？
He said, I have some friends who come to visit me. Can you lend me some bread?
很打扰人家呢。
This is very disturbing.
然后还有孩子向父亲要饼。
And just like the father asking, the child asking the father for some bread.
要鱼。
Asking for some fish.
要鸡蛋。
Asking for egg.
耶稣告诉门徒。
And Jesus said to the disciples.
路加福音十一章九到十节。
In Luke chapter 11 verses 9 to 11.
你们寻求就给你们。
And so Jesus said,Ask and it will be given to you.
寻找就寻见。
Search and you will find.
叩门就给你们开门。
Knock and the door will be opened for you.
因为凡寻求的就得着。
For everyone who asks receives.
寻找的就寻见。
And everyone who searches finds.
叩门的就给他开门。
And for everyone who knocks, the door will be opened.
耶稣在安慰门徒。
And Jesus was comforting the disciples.
不要误解。
Do not misunderstand.
他不是在讲大道理。
He's not talking about great big lectures.
而是在分享。
He was sharing.
上帝爱他们。
God loves them.
会听他们所有的祷告。
God will listen to all their prayer.
哪怕我们求的看似平凡，看似在打扰上帝。
Even though we may think that what we ask is very ordinary and it's very disturbing to God.
然后呢，耶稣还告诉门徒们。
And then Jesus said to the disciples,
天父还要把圣灵赐给他们。
Our Heavenly Father will also give us the Holy Spirit.
我们是不需要求圣灵的。
We do not need to ask for the Holy Spirit.
因为圣灵已经降临了。
Because the Holy Spirit has already arrived.
我们也都得到了。
And we all have it.
那么，耶稣的意思是什么呢？
So what did Jesus mean?
只要我们是向上帝祷告的人
All you need is we are praying to God.
是相信他的人
All we need is those who believe in him.
上帝就会把圣灵赐给我们
And then God will give us the Holy Spirit.
那么说这句话的重点是什么
So what is the focus, point of this message?
因为得到了圣灵就得到了上帝的生命
Because those who receive the Holy Spirit would receive the life of God.
那么我们就不仅仅是上帝的信徒
And then we are not only just the believers of God.
更是他的亲生的孩子了
We are God's true born children.
感觉到天父的爱了吗
Do you feel the love of our Heavenly Father?
感觉到主的细腻了吗
Did you feel the tenderness of his love?
最近有一位很可爱的弟兄
Just recently there is a very lovely brother
他买了一部很高端的这个德系跑车
He bought a very high-end sports car
那么我很喜欢这部车子
The pastor loved this car very much
我很喜欢这个弟兄
And he also loved this brother
完全没有责备的意思
He's not trying to rebuke him
那么晚上查完经以后呢，他就带上我和另外一位弟兄去兜风。
One evening after the Bible study, he brought the pastor and also another brother to have a joy ride.
那有几段路呢，开的还挺快的。
There's some stretch of road, he drove very fast.
也许没有那么快。
Maybe it's not that fast.
只是提速实在是太快了。
But the speed was very fast.
就是 accelerator.
The accelerator. It's very fast.
我挺害怕的。
The pastor was kind of scared.
我坐在前座。
He was sitting in the front passenger seat.
仪表虽然在驾驶盘的前方。
Even though the speedometer is in front of the steering wheel.
但是偏偏还有一些仪表在中间，就在我的面前。
There was another meter just right in front of the pastor on the dashboard.
其中一个。表呢就显示汽车的马力。
There was one meter that is showing the horsepower of the car.
车走的已经很快了。
The car was moving very fast.
然后那个这位弟兄非常可爱的弟兄，他说：“哦，还不行啊，这温度还没上去，还不能开到极限。”
He was trying to explain to me that it's not quite there yet. The engine temperature is not quite there yet. We cannot reach the upper limit of the speed.
我看看当时马力才开到100多马力而已啊。
And the pastor noted that the horsepower meter is only like up to 100.
仪表上马力最高可以达到500马力。
And on the meter, the maximum of that of the meter is 500.
然后发动机的温度已经开始上来了。
And the temperature of the engine is starting to rise.
我很冷静地对弟兄说。
And he said to this brother very calmly,
不要开到极限。
Please do not reach the upper limit.
当时我的心情啊，还是比较复杂的。
At that time, his thoughts were very complex.
最复杂的地方就是不知道还能不能回家了。
The most complex part is that he was wondering whether he can return home.
然后神的细腻的爱就显出来了。
And then God showed his tender love to us.
就有人打电话给我。
And at that moment, there was a phone call.
那么我一看，诶，是中国打来的。
And I took a look, and it was a phone call from China.
那么因为接电话嘛，就有一些事情让我分心，我就不那么紧张了。
Because I was trying to answer that phone call, so there's something distracting my mind, so I was not as anxious at the time.
电话里有一位弟兄说。
Over the phone, there was one brother who said,
他们开了家庭会议。
He said that he and his family had a meeting.
因为说我的车呢实在是太旧了。
They were saying that my car was too old.
决定要送给我一辆四驱。
And the family decided to give me a new car that is a four-wheel drive.
那么对这位弟兄和他的家庭呢，我只能说非常的感动，非常感动。
I was very moved of the decision from this brother and his family.
但是我解释说，牧师是不能够开这个英国女皇的坐骑的。
But I was trying to explain to them that me as a pastor, I should not be driving a like a royal car, just like the Queen in England drives.
所以经过商量, 他们就愿意做其他的奉献。
So after some discussion, they have decided to use this money for other ministries.
就是给我们教会,
the ministries of our church.
还有给在英国的学生事工,
and also for the work of the, for the overseas students in England.
就在我坐在人家的豪车里,
I was sitting in someone's luxury car.
挺害怕的时候,
the time that I was very scared.
上帝临到我,
God through it came to me.
那么跟我一起去多峰的还有一位弟兄,
and we, in the car there was another brother.
他听到我那个电话里的一二, 听到里面的一二,
he had heard of some of the, our conversation, my conversation over the phone.
他表示会为我祷告的,
he said that he will pray for me.
要上帝保护我,
so that God will protect me.
因为真的是表面上这通电话的确容易被误解为是什么不明朗的事情。
And of course, this kind of phone call can be misunderstood as something is very, not very clear-cut.
然后呢, 又可能是诈骗电话呢。
And maybe it is a scam phone call.
所以我必须解释一下。
So I need to explain a bit.
这故事的微妙。
And how wonderful is this story?
还有奇妙。
And how wonderful this story is.
但是我无法解释那种体验。
But I cannot explain this experience.
只能说上帝细腻的爱。
All I can say is that because this is God's tender love.
尽在不言中。
It can only be comprehended without words.
不能够解释。
It cannot be uttered.
不可以解释。
It cannot, it should not be uttered.
不需要解释。
It does not need to be uttered.
我可以分别什么是可以追求, 但是什么是不应该追求的。
The pastor can differentiate between what should be yearned and run after, and what should not be.
什么是上帝赋予的, 但是是应该放下的。
What is being gifted from God, and yet I need to let it go.
所以我分享这个故事和汽车没有太大的关系。
That is why when I share this story, it may not have any relationship with cars.
主要是让上帝的爱和他爱的细腻被我和被我们再一次的看见。
All I'm trying to say is, once again, about God's tender love, I can once again see it.
让他的荣耀得到关注。
So that his glory can be notified.
那天耶稣教导门徒祷告。
On that day, Jesus taught the disciples how to pray.
用敬虔的心,
use a godly heart,
用语言,
use words,
但也用孩子对父亲的感情,
but also use emotion of a child towards his father.
那么我们达到了敬虔再升华,
and then we can reach godliness and then even surpassing it.
未必用更高来表达我们抵达的境界,
we may not be able to explain with this to a higher realm.
但是这个境界肯定是更单纯,
but this realm is certainly much simple.
更如同孩童一般样式的,
just like a childlike mentality.
如同环绕在天父身边的孩子们的境界,
but it's like a realm of children gathering around the Heavenly Father.
在洗礼的纪要真理班里面呢，我和弟兄姐妹们最后分享了。
In the lessons of the fundamental of faith, lastly, I share with the brothers and sisters.
我们做基督徒,
we as Christians,
有时候在圣经的诸多教导里,
sometimes in the many teachings from the Bible,
在无穷尽出版的书籍里,
among the many publications and the books,
还有更多的道理中间,
and the lessons from all these,
更多的讲道中间,
and there are a lot of the teachings,
我们总是会有感觉到迷失的时候,
at times we will have a time of being lost,
不知道应该注意什么了。
I did not know what should we notice.
什么是上帝要对我说的话？
What are the words that God wants to speak to us?
什么是最急迫需要的？
What is most needed?
在这个困惑里。
In this time of bewilderment.
如果我们对于基督教感觉到困惑了。
If you feel that your Christian faith is bewildering you.
对于做一个基督徒感觉困惑了。
If you feel that being a Christian, you are being bewildered.
让我们都记得。
Let us all remember.
都看见。
Let us all see.
也感觉到。
And also feel.
我们是上帝的孩子。
We are the children of God.
上帝是我们的父亲。
God is our father.
他爱我们。
He loves us.
我们也应当爱他。
We should also love him.
让我们低头祷告。
Let's bow our head and pray.
慈悲的天父
Dear Heavenly Father,
我们再一次的感谢你
We thank you again.
因为你不单单是爱我们
Because you not only love us.
你对我们那种细腻的爱是我们无法想象的
Your tender love to us is quite unimaginable for us.
你为我们预备的恩典还有你给我们的关注超乎我们所求所想
What your grace prepare for us surpass what we can understand.
此时此刻
At this time,
我们恳求你帮助我们
We pray that you will help us
都能够有足够的信心承担你给我们的一切的恩典
To have enough faith to shoulder all the grace you have given to us
让我们的信心能够活跃起来
And just as our faith can be more lively
看见我们生活里的一点一滴里面都有你的爱，你细腻的爱。
You can see that in everything in our life, even the little things, it is full of your tender love.
还有你的恩典。
And all your grace.
感谢你。
We thank you.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
好的，下面我再把时间交还给主席。
And I give the time back to the chair.
感谢牧师。
Thank you, Pastor.
下面呢，我们有一首赞美诗。
Next, we have a hymn to reflect.
赞美诗呢，第491首。
The hymn is taken from number 491.
我们大家一起来唱。
We invite everyone to sing together.
Thank you. 下面就是我们洗礼后的圣餐。
Holy, we have our Holy Communion which we hold after each baptism.
我们圣餐是为那些已经相信主耶稣基督并且接受过洗礼的弟兄姐妹们预备的。
The Holy Communion was prepared for all those who believe in Jesus Christ and been baptized.
如果你已经相信主耶稣基督并且接受过洗礼，我们欢迎你参加。
We welcome you to participate in the Holy Communion if you have believed in Jesus Christ and been baptized.
不然的话，等一下洗礼的饼和这个葡萄汁从里面已经经过的时候呢，请你不要。
Otherwise, please do not take the grape juice and the bread that is part of it.
这个圣餐是我们主耶稣基督自己设立的。
The Holy Communion was set up by our Lord Jesus.
为的是要我们纪念他曾经为我们死，并且为我们复活。
So that we can remember he once he died for us and also resurrected for us.
而且他还有一天要回来接我们。
And one day he will return.
我们圣餐所用的饼和葡萄汁所代表的是我们在主耶稣里面享有的共享的生命。
The bread and the grape juice that we use in the Holy Communion represent that we share the same life in the Lord.
那么在我还没有开始之前呢，我要读一段圣经给大家。
Before I start, I'll read you a scripture passage.
取自于哥林多前书十一章二十三到二十九节。
It's taken from 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verses 23 to 29.
我用普通话来读，然后我们请吴长老用英文来读。
We will read that twice. The first time in Mandarin, second time in English.
我当日传给你们的原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来祝谢了，就拨开说，这是我的身体为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。饭后我照样拿起杯来说，这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。你们每逢吃这饼喝这杯，是表明主的死只等到他来。所以无论何人不按理吃主的饼喝主的杯，就是干犯主的身主的血了。人应当自己洗茶，然后吃这饼喝这杯，因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。
First Corinthians chapter 11, verse 22. For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you. The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying,This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it, in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. Therefore, whoever eats the bread or drinks the cup of the Lord in an unworthy manner will be guilty of sinning against the body and blood of the Lord. A man ought to examine himself before he eats of the bread and drinks of the cup.For anyone who eats and drinks without recognizing the body of the Lord eats and drinks judgment on himself.
好的，下面让我们用片刻的时间在主的面前自我洗。
Let's spend a moment for self-examination in front of the Lord.
请黄志平弟兄为饼祝谢。
We ask for the 王志平 to give thanks for the bread.
要不然我们请余万里弟兄为饼祝谢。
Instead, we ask brother 余万里 to give thanks for the bread.
让我们一起。
他们可能自己打不开那个 mute 的那个键，但是我就打不开，需要 host 打开。
Maybe they need to unmute themselves. Ask the host to unmute for them.
天父，我们在这里献上我们的感谢，感谢你。在这里父亲节的时候，让我们能够借着圣餐，纪念你在十字架上为我们所受的苦难。在这里，我们也把我们今天所受洗的九位弟兄姊妹交在你的手上，就求你亲自来带领他们今后的道路，让他们能够一直能够走在你所喜爱的这个道路上，让他们都能够蒙你的恩典，临到他们的身上，也让他们能够。把你的福音能够带给更多的人，我们就恭敬的摆上这样的祷告，奉主耶稣基督得胜的名，
阿门。
弟兄姐妹们还没有拿到饼的请举手。Brothers and sisters have not received the bread, please raise your hand.
那让我们用感恩的心共同领受饼和饼。
Yes, eat this bread of thanks for one.
们请 Bowen， 我们请 Bowen 长老为杯祝谢。
We ask Elder Bowen to give thanks for this.
我们天父，我们神，我们感谢你的恩典，感谢你替我们设立了圣餐，也提醒我们，我们也纪念你跟我们所立的约。主啊，你是个守约施慈爱的神，你当然会记得跟我们立的约。求神的圣灵提醒我们，我们是因着信，在你的约里面有份，我们能够成为你的孩子。主啊，我们真的求神的圣灵常常提醒我们。我们因着信所承受的基业有何等的浩大，你的恩典有何等的丰盛，也求神你帮助我们常常有一个儿子的那个样子能够荣耀你的名。现在真的求神你帮助我们，我们把我们的在一起献上给你，求你悦纳我们，祷告从耶稣基督的名，阿们
阿们。那有没有弟兄姐妹们没有拿到杯的请举手。
那边有八个姿势很好的姿势看。
看来以后还必须多问几个问题。好，那么是不是都拿到了杯了？
Everyone has cup。
那让我们用感恩的心共同领受主的杯。
Let's drink this cup with a thankful heart。
慈悲的天父，
厉害的方。
所以祝福刚才一同享用圣餐的弟兄姐妹们。
Bless everyone of our brothers and sisters who partake in the Holy Communion.
让我们都能够在主子主里面合而为一
so that we can all be one in the Lord.
彼此相爱
to love one another.
如同你的命令一样
just like what you have commanded us.
让世人见到我们就能够识别出来我们是你的门徒
so men can see us and then know that we are your disciples.
奉主耶稣基督的名祷告
We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen. 那么下面呢，就是我们让今天刚刚受洗的弟兄姐妹们做一些感恩分享的这个时候了。
So we took the time to brothers and sisters who received that time today, a time of thanksgiving and sharing.
所以呢，就是我们请大家一个一个来分享。
So we ask you one by one to get some sharing.
你们可以到前面来，也可以留在你的位置上。
You can see where you are.
第一个是常姐常艳华姐妹。
大家好，我叫常艳华，我很高兴今天能受洗，然后成为一名基督徒。然后我的妈妈还有我的老公都是一名基督徒。然后我现在想想，就是我的成长中也伴随着神的眷顾，还有就是恩赐成长的，也包括我认识我老公，还有就是来到加拿大，来到咱们教会认识大家，认识毛牧师，认识胡长老。然后就是我妈妈经常跟我说，她说神爱世人，然后我们都是上帝的孩子，然后当你感到软弱的时候，然后你就可以向他祈祷，他会听的，他会应许你。然后今年年初，然后一系列不好的事情发生在世界各地，然后有一天我也不知道为什么，然后我就默默的祈祷，然后我发现然后我就祈祷说这个疫情其实很严重，然后每个人都很恐惧，希望神呢看护大家，然后让大家平安的度过疫情。然后后面我就觉得他听到了我的祷告，然后就是他一直都在我们身边。然后即使当时我并没有接受他，然后他没有，但是他还没有放弃我，放弃找到我。然后我现在就是决定接受他作为我的救主，然后用洗礼来见证我对他的信心，然后做他喜悦的事情，然后接受洗礼，洗去救我，然后获得那个新生。
My name is 常艳华. I'm very glad to be baptized today. And as I can recall, even in my growing up years, both my husband and my mother are Christians. So at the time of, ever since my youth, my mother has often spoken of the Lord's goodness to me. And and after I came to Canada, I came to this church with my husband, and slowly I've been instructed to learn of the words and to recall that even during the time when I was not a Christian, my life has been accompanied by the Lord and His grace. And since the beginning of this year, because of the many calamities that the world has experienced, I know that many people are filled with a sense of anxiety. And so one day I found myself praying to the Lord. I prayed for peace in my heart, and I also pray that all will be able to go through the passage of the pandemic safely. And at that instance, I really experienced the Lord, Lord's presence. However, during that time, I was not a believer yet, but eventually the Lord broke into my heart, and I accepted Him, and so here I am, baptized as a believer.
好，大家好，我名字叫黄年， 来到哈法之后才开始接触耶稣的。第一次来到教会的时候，教会里的弟兄姊妹给了我很多帮助和关怀，所以那一刻我真的非常深深感动。之后我开始参加了每周二晚上的一个查经活动，让我对耶稣基督有一定的渐渐的了解和认识。然后之前我做牧师是不是要读完圣经之后才能够正式代表就是接受洗礼？后来牧师告诉我并不是这样，只要相信主耶稣作为自己的救世主和君主，只要有圣灵在心中，你们那一刻的话就相当于已经接受了作为自己的救主。所以今天我很荣幸能够在这里成为基督徒，成为当地的一员。我相信在之后我会继续努力查经，继续更进一步的了解主进行祈祷，参加教会参加当地的聚会的活动，希望能够和主耶稣有进一步的接触，让自己更深，能够距离主耶稣能够更近。谢谢大家。
Greetings, my name is Wang Yan. It's after I came to Halifax, was I given the opportunity to be exposed to the teachings of Christianity. And at first I came to the church's Friday night fellowship. And then I moved on to the Tuesday evening Bible study group. And I started to learn about the words. And I remember one time I asked the pastor if it's required for me to at least read through the Bible once to be able to have myself qualified for baptism. The pastor told me that that is not the case. If we know Jesus Christ and are willing to accept him to be our personal savior and Lord, then we are ready to be baptized. And so I'm very glad to be baptized today and to become a member of this assembly. And I would like to participate more in the church's programs and to learn of the scriptures more. And to get to know the Lord more each day. Thank you. Wang Yingming, oh, I'm going to talk down.
Hello.
就问我，你是不是中国来的学生呀？然后就我就这么对跟 Aaron 我认识了我们 Hayden 的本地，然后又进一步认识了我们的夏城华人教会，然后还认识了很多的弟兄姊妹。就是感觉这一切就是我一直在引导我，就是更加深入的认识他，更加有更多认识他的机会，就感觉非常的感谢。希望之后主能够进一步继续引导我，走向他希望我走的方向。谢谢大家。
My name is Bo Chao Dan. I'm a student from the Acadia University, which is in Rockville. My mother is a Christian, but I was not before I came to Canada. And I was studying at Acadia. And I was given the opportunity to be to worship with the local congregation and every week, and the congregation is fairly large. But I remember one day after the worship was over, I heard a voice from behind me asking me if I was a Christian from China. And even though there was no indication of where I came from, but I was amazed by the question, and I turned around, and it was none other than Helen Chan, who was the person heading up the Rockville Chinese Christian Fellowship, and so she invited me to become a member of the fellowship, and later on I was introduced to this church. And so I became a Christian during that process, and I'm very glad to have been given the opportunity to be able to learn more with the Lord's words. And I would continue on this path and to be reliant on the Lord's leading, so that I may come to know Him more and more as time goes by. 下面请有请姐妹。
大家好，我叫刘敏敏，同于中国北京。我是出生和成长在一个军人的家庭，我自己曾经也是一个军人。那么前几年，随着我的父母陆续的这个去世，我一度非常悲哀的觉得自己是一个没有父母、没有家庭的孩子。那么非常荣幸，我这一趟加拿大之旅，在2002年的今天，在一个难忘的日子，我重新找到了天父，感谢天父拣选我做他的子女，使我有了一个灵魂的归属，我有了新的家。那么在这里，我非常感激您为我走到这条路上的姐妹们，以及教会的牧师和弟兄姐妹。我手上的这枚十字架香是一个见证，伴随着我当生的新的生命。感谢上帝，感谢神。
Okay, my name is Liu Mingming. I came from Beijing, China, and I was born and raised in a military family, and I also have served in the military. In recent years, with the passing of both of my father and mother, I was increasingly distrust of my own
future and identity. I felt like an orphan in this world for some time. But after I came to Canada, I was led to know Jesus, and I owe a debt of gratitude to the sister who have led me to Jesus, and also to this church who provided the needed environment for me to be baptized. So I'm just rejoicing in the fact that on Father's Day, 2020, I'm baptized to be a child of God. And I have the Heavenly Father looking after me, and I have become a member of His family. And the cross that I have been wearing for many years now bears a wonderful testimony that with the Lord's providence, He has already elected me to become His own people. So I offer my thanksgiving to Him. Slowly but steady, and I would rely on your help as well as the presence of the Lord to lead me to walk onto the path of following Jesus.
然后我几乎是瞬间就从床上爬起来了。我非常非常感谢红衣，所以呢，我特别的感谢这个。其实教会是一个很大的大家庭，他帮助我很多，非常感谢。我觉得我走进这个家庭的晚了一些，真的是晚了很多很多，但是我由衷的感谢，谢谢。
My name is Scotia. I'm not an immigrant. I'm here accompanying my son, who is studying in Halifax. I remember that I made the prayer of accepting Jesus Christ as far back as 2015, before I came to this church. But when I visited this church for the first time in 2016, I had a very strong feeling that one day I would be baptized here. And this church has been a great help to me. I have experienced many a challenge during my time of staying in Canada, but each time I find help and comfort from the brethren of this church. I remember that it was in February when I came down with a very bad case of flu, and I was very scared. I thought that maybe it would be COVID, a virus, and I went to the emergency, and I did the RNA test, but it turned out to be negative. But even with that great news, I remained very doubtful of my own status. So I was thinking that I wasn't doing very well health-wise. And there was a point when I thought I was dying. And then so I called the pastor, and sure enough, the pastor was in a prayer meeting with Dr. Wu. So the pastor allowed me to speak with Dr. Wu. And after hearing of my symptoms, Dr. Wu told me that I was being a hypochondriac, and that I was not really sick. I was only being very scared. And miraculously, hearing that from a doctor, and I was on my feet that instant. So that is quite a wonderful development in my life. So I like this church, I like the pastor, I like the member of this church, and I'm very glad to be baptized here to become a member of the Lord's family.
It was during the time when I was in PEI,
I started to pray to the Lord. And I remember that I was truly living, experiencing the good promises of the Lord. Namely, seek and you shall find, and pray and it shall be given unto you. And so after I came to Halifax, very quickly I found this church. And I remember that during my first visits of the fellowship, the college fellowship, people welcomed me with open arms. And they told me a very moving expression, which is, welcome home, Sister Dawn. And later on, I was having a discussion with the pastor and another sister in the pastor's office. I decided to pray to Jesus and to accept him to be my personal savior and Lord. And at that instant, I was moved to tears, and I was trembling, and it was a very unique experience. And the passage then was actually the Holy Spirit filling up in me. And so I'm very thankful for this church. I'm very glad to be a member of this congregation, and I pledge myself to follow Christ.
Accepted Jesus Christ to be my personal Savior and Lord. Before this day, I have plenty of experience learning about the scriptures and meeting with the brethren in the church's college fellowship and the church congregation. Brothers and sisters have taken good care of me. For that, I'm grateful. And I'm also very glad to be able to learn of the words within the church, and I pledge myself to follow the Lord, and I would rely on the Lord's leading to get to know him and to follow him closer and closer.
So everyone has given their sharing and thanksgiving.
还有补充的?
Are there any more?
那我感谢主啊，谢谢主。那把时间交还给主席吧。谢谢，time back to the chair。谢谢牧师。我们再次恭喜这九位弟兄姊妹。
We once again congratulate the 9 brothers and sisters who were baptized today.
下面呢，我们来一起唱三一颂。
Next, let us sing the doxology together.
Thank you.
我们有请牧师。
愿平安、仁爱、信心从父神和主耶稣基督归于你们。愿所有诚心爱我们主耶稣基督的人都蒙恩惠。愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动常与你们众人同在，从今日直到永远。May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all from today till forever. Amen.
Amen.
下面请大家默祷一会儿，用赞美
的方式结束这个赞
美。如果大家都默祷以后呢，我们就结束了今天的主日崇拜。